To fix no pictures selected error in Daydream Samsung Galaxy S6. Go to Settings. Swipe from the top of the screen to the bottom to open the notification panel. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On device, tap display. Tap daydream. Tap the settings icon on the daydream mode you chose. Select the location of the pictures you want to display. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.